Well, today's gonna be a good day. I got something in the mail. Got some new wheels. These are the absolute bar none cheapest set of beadlocks I could find for the old Rmax back here. And I'm gonna tell you, $437 shipped to my door for four true beadlocks, and they are super legit wheels. Sometimes you figure something that cheap, you never know what you're gonna be getting, but I'm telling you what, dude, these are Battle Born wheels, bootleggers. They're on sale for $99 a piece. I'm gonna open this box and I'm gonna show you how friggin' well these things are packaged. I mean, it's wild. And check this out. There's your beadlock in its own little box with a piece of plastic and then another protective cover under that. You can see it. There it is right there. Super thick beadlock ring. You got another piece here, some more plastic. And you got just another ring, some more. I mean, you want to talk about care for the price. Man, look at that. Get that bad boy out. Look at that thing. They are legit wheels, man. Just unbelievable. We already got one mounted. We're going to 32s also. So that's where we're at right now. So, yeah. Pretty much wheel day. Jake got a brand new set of wheels, tires, system threes, beadlocks, and these tires, MRT Desert Storms. Very hard to find information on. There's not very many videos on them, so we're probably gonna be doing a review on these particular tires. We got a small trip planned next week, so yeah. These are the Rampages off of Jake's buggy. Got back from Badlands, wanted something different, so that's what he went with. But yeah, we're gonna be mounting up some wheels.
Let's just see what we got, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that face.
It's a happy face. Very happy.
Can't wait.
In a couple weeks, I'm going to be really happy. I'm not going to tell you guys quite what it is, but I got something else coming for this thing that is going to make it totally change the way this thing rides. I'm curious to see how tight it is back here. There, I gotta torque them anyway. All right. go. Let's see what happens. Wow, 32s are legit. I should have done this long time ago. Long time ago. And it's pretty tight. So, but some people say they rub, some people say they don't, but I'm gonna say that pretty much what we're about to do in the next couple weeks, they're probably gonna rub. But just get that out of the way right now. So, but yeah, I mean, I'm gonna try to get this video out as soon as possible, just so, just in case they're still doing the deal on these wheels. They make them in 4x156 and 4x137, from what I was looking at, and a couple different offsets. So these are Battleborn wheels. I bought them right straight from their website. I didn't go through any second party. They're right straight from the website. Just type in Battleborn, they'll come right up. Looks just like this right here. These are Battleborn bootlegger wheels, true beadlocks. But yeah, so make sure you stay tuned, because now that we got the 32s on, we're gonna be building a set of rock rails for this thing. So yeah, make sure you subscribe. Appreciate the time, and we'll catch you on the next one.